Yeah, so I'm playing along with the horns. Then I do a breakdown of 8-2. Right. I used a la, do and the fa, and then do, fa and la. And that's the root position. And then the fa, la and do. You get it? You get it? So it was. The root position, the first inversion, and then the second inversion. So then you came to so re so t. You get it? So it'd be, you get it? Then do fa la. Now is the root position for fa. You get it? So it'd be. Come to do the do mi, so you get it. So then the next one too will be, you get it, fa, that's the second inversion. Then you come to the root position. Do fa la, then the first inversion, now the fa la do, so be, you get it, to back to so re so ti, then you add the first inversion of the so to it, now it's the so ti re, you get it, so. It will be. Then you come back to the so again. Down to is re so t. Then the third, the first inversion again. So t re. Then you come back to the re so t. You get it. Then do the chord one. The first inversion, that's the mi, so do, then you come to re mi so, and then the ti, yeah, then do fa la, then so re so ti, then you come to do mi so, you get it, so you get it. For the horns, so I'm playing it again. It will be, yeah. So this for the horns side, all right.